show. Oh, that one looks nice with the other two because you know why? It's the same era.
Well, you must feel invaded.
What?
A little bit this way, Ryan. I'll tell you.
I'm going nuts. I'm literally going nuts.
There you go. Perfect.
I usually have it very calm, very still.
Yeah.
And actually, I don't. I rarely watch TV. There's no noise. There's no music.
See, that looks better already because it goes with. Look at when you look there.
I'm going to go in about 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I'm freezing all the time, even in my own house. Yeah,
I remember that.
Yeah, all my life I've been like this, Paul. Huh?
I wouldn't put the heat up.
Oh, that's okay.
Those are going with us to the.
Oh, are they?
Everybody's touching everything, moving everything. Look at it, we have mushrooms going on the wall now. This is so funny. Everybody wants to help. So this room looks perfect. Now the dining room, when if they come in the door and they go that way, can they get past these coats?
Now I have to take my coats down?
I got it.
Just for tomorrow.
Look, I got it.
And your hat, yeah. And that'll be it. And then after that, you can put them all back again.
You can keep your coats up. Why is anybody making him take his coats down?
It's crowded. It's hard to pass by there with the coats
up. Yeah, but it's normal act of life.
They might get coats down.
We'll put candles there, too.
You can't get through. People are coming to the house, and they're going to want to go through.
Yeah, we're going to have to do something.
Poor guy is trying to invade.
He's really funny.
This picture has to go. Just a tweet to the right. I'm looking for things to put on that thing over there.
It's a vase of bones. I don't know. This is someone's ashes.
He needs these. They're lifesavers. This is his corner.
Yeah.
Is that okay? Are they too far?
Yeah, they're too far.
Should we move them together?
There's like a big gap.
Should we push them together?
Well, no.
We can put a mask in the middle.
Mask. Why don't you put these two up?
Is there a mask that you found downstairs?
It's going to be too heavy.
A little one.
No.
Where's that little mask she had in Pacifica? In Rockaway.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't see that at all.
Creepy little one.
Jeff, what about these two? Because one's horizontal and one is vertical. They'll fit there.
Ryan, you know of something small that can go like this?
A fabric thing or something?
It'd be cool to put that mask right there.
Yeah, I don't think it's. I think it's too heavy, right?
Oh, it'll fit if we get a wire.
It has a wire.
Yeah, it has a wire on it.
Okay, good.
That's a great idea.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, we should make sure that it's not going to fall because that'll worry about it.
It's really light, actually. It's not heavy.
I can't get over it that you can have ashes of dead things in your house. Like the dogs, it's interesting.
It weird.
Open it. Let's see what it looks like. I think they're in a little baggie.
Art sale. It's maybe just like
tight.
One.
I don't think you can.
On each side, if they're symmetrical.
I think it's cool.
Or are they sealed?
Maybe so.
No, because you should be able to try the bottom one.
Let's put pretty much here. Whoop. Okay.
Sealed.
Oh.
They're probably wax sealed.
All right, this looks 1,000 times more interesting.
Feel better?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, for you, really, I could tell you.
Oh, my God, I feel so much better.
Do you like this? Up like that?
No.
Joni.
Yeah, she was trying to put light on the...
We'll just leave it till she leaves. Just turn it back up.
She won't notice.
Hang on, Paul wants to talk to
Somebody's got to speak up.
Tell me when. You can't have it. If I take it home.
Someone when. That's good. All right. Thank you.
Let's get a toast. Let's everybody. Champagne, everybody. We're going to have a toast to Linda.
Okay.
Come on over and get it.
I can't even take it.
Here, I'll take it for you.
What?
You want a little one?
Yeah, just a...
Did you kill it?
Huh?
Buddy.
No, just getting the dirt off the end of the spout.
Would you like champagne? Just a little smidge.
I haven't heard that. She needs it. I have kids across the street. They're all over and it's all on. And it's all on.
That's what you said, Boston. Who else?
You want champagne?
Champagne, anybody?
Sure.
A little eye searing.
It's not yours.
Okay. Someone's in Linda's bathroom.
I don't know who it is, but I think
it's... Thank you, Sarah.
Is it Jeff's?
Oh, it might be Jim.
Jim?
Good, okay.
I've never met officially, but I think that's who it is.
We said family is okay. Is that bad?
No.
Oh, okay. I think that's right. Okay.
I'm not positive because I don't.
Danielle, do you want champagne?
Sure.
My Auntie Jones got it over.
This is Paul. You remember Paul.
Yes, I remember you.
Let me look at you two together for a minute. Let me just do this. Yeah, definitely.
This is Uncle Peter.
Let me see if you have the same
very,
yeah,
there's
a family resemblance there.
You've
got
Peter.
It's
the nose.
We have similar, yeah.
There's a Frizzoco nose. Yeah. It's very straight. Linda had it, too. There's a really nice,
yes,
straight.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely naturally.
This is about as much curl as I can get out of it anymore. It used to be curlier.
Jim, let me introduce you to Linda's niece, Danielle.
Yeah, we've never been officially. This is really
okay. Tipsy. Amy was tipsy. It's a very...
I'm hanging around with all these people that are great wine at work and they're
all just judging. It's a little too...
When was the last time you got...
I'm going to go test...
Paul? Well, guess what, then? Because your phone is...
Are you stop recording me?
I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I'm not.
You don't look at me like that, and you're not recording me, so...
Why would you be holding that up like... And
it's just not loud enough.
This is just unkind at this point.
He just slapped me.
Pardon? Can I hear us? I do.
I did.
And my mom would say pardon.
Pardon. Edmonton.
She knew Mary.
Toronto.
Yeah. Have you heard?